What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I have not reacted to anything in a couple days because I've been redoing my MacBook and, reinstalling all the plugins and softwares that I had on there before. So, that takes a while, remembering passwords and junk so I can go to the websites and re-download. But I almost got it. I'm like 90% up and running, got Final Cut installed and everything so I can do videos. So NailGut101, who is a subscriber, requested me to react to 3 Days Grace, I Am Machine. I haven't listened to 3 Days Grace in years. I was in a cover band and we did... I know we did one of their songs. Who sings Riot? One second. Three Days Grace. Let's Start a Riot. Yep, so we did that song. Anyway, we are going to listen to I Am Machine, 3 Days Grace. Let's get it started. Let's see what this song is all about. Here we go. Nice little recording studio footage. Always like looking into the recording process. Assuming that this is actual footage. Definitely a real recording studio. Weird that he has that door open while he's tracking, though. I don't know if I would like tracking standing up. It's a pretty straightforward song, though. Got a sub kick mic on the bass amp. I don't know if I've heard of that. Normally the sub kick mic, you might get kick drum with it. Kinda cool. I don't think there's a sub kick mic on the actual kick drum. Nope. It's always cool to try different approaches like that. Nice drum tone. I mean, it's obviously sample replace, which is done in every rock and metal song just about. But good choices. Alright. Good song. 3 Days Grace, doing what they do, man. Just a straightforward rocker. And it got its point across. I enjoyed it. I heard it on the radio, wouldn't turn it off. So definitely cool video, cool song. Nice to hear 3 Days Grace again. Keep the suggestions coming and I will react to them. So